It's me, Father Indigo. How are you doing? Today I'm going to talk about your higher self. Where do you find it?
Where be that boy?
I'm going to tell you how to find him. First off, let me explain who he is so you know where to look. Okay? If you're looking for your higher self, first realize what the higher self is. Is. What is. Imagine for a moment that you've done everything in your life that you've done and you haven't. That you've made every choice for the yes and for the no, for whatever situation. For every yes and no, it splits off into a different you. Multiverse. Okay? The multiple universe. Multiverse. So there's a you in every multiverse. Now this you is a product of your own choices, your own beliefs, your own will. What you wanted to do is what you did. What you wanted to choose every time is what you chose. Things that happen that you don't choose, that's a different story, okay? Sometimes that happens, but in this multiverse over here, it didn't happen. Because you weren't even there. You chose to be elsewhere, okay? So let's talk about your higher self. What does it mean then? If you exist in all these places, okay? Well, what it means is that in the one place that you are right now listening to me, stay with me, keep with me now, the place that you are right now is you. It is the highest you that you know currently, if you've never been in touch with any of these other multiverses. So how do you do that? How do you make the jump from this multiverse to that multiverse? Okay, if you're expecting to blink your eyes, close them, wake up, and you're going to be there, and you're not going to be you anymore, you're going to be this new fancy you, no, doesn't work that way. Now, you can visit, okay? You can visit self-hypnosis. There's a whole path. I'm not going to talk about that right now. But you are going to be in your one little lifetime, your universe. Universe, not multiverse, universe. You. But you can invite your higher self to come visit you, to be you. You can think and allow yourself to operate on a higher level or frequency and make better decisions. Take the you that always makes the right decision. He didn't start smoking. No. He never did this. Because this is bad for you, right? No, I don't want to hear nothing in the comments section below here. I know I'm not supposed to smoke cigarettes, but I do. I enjoy smoking cigarettes, and I've only been in this body now for about a year. Let me explain. I used to be 288 pounds. That's 100 pounds more than I weigh right now. How did I lose that weight? I didn't have a plan, Stan. I just was me, baby. The me that I allowed to come into my body, into this universe, weighed 100 pounds less. So my natural state was to be 100 pounds less. So now I am returning to my natural state, 100 pounds less. But my higher me from there still smoked. So I still smoke. Do you understand? It is not a different person. It is you. It is the choices you make. I have always chose to smoke, so I smoke. Now, I can choose to quit smoking and change my life, and then I have to go through that process. But if I've never went through that process in any of the multiverses, guess what? I'm still going to smoke. You're always going to be you. No matter where you go, no matter what experiences you've learned and you bring back to the universe, that one that you can see me in and talk to, right now, pinch yourself. Pinch, that's you. That person can be changed by the higher yous. Obviously, I lost 100 pounds. I quit doing things that were bad for me. I used to be a drug addict. I stopped doing those drugs. All of this I did without effort. It was not difficult for me. So how did I do it? How did I get from the multiverse over there to right here in front of you, baby, talking? How did I manage to jump that five-dimensional space into this three-dimensional space? How did I do that? I'll tell you how. I asked myself if it would be okay. I asked for permission. From me. I asked my higher self. Let me explain where I was. I was so depressed, I could not get up to get myself something to drink. It took too much energy. Now I do karate classes, I go ride motorcycles, I have all kinds of fun. So how does this happen? Again, you have to invite yourself. I said to myself, I want the higher me that I know exists somewhere to trade places with the me that I was at the current time. Drug addict, 288 pounds, total loner, never talked to anybody and would never make a video like this. Wouldn't go rappelling, wouldn't do any of the fun things in life that I currently do. I do them because I'm used to doing them in my life in that multiverse over there, the one you can't see. But now I'm here with you, so I can do them with you. Anyway, I asked myself, would it be okay, even if just for a while, that we could switch places? Because I figured if I'm a better me there and I show up hurt, injured, weak, I can learn how to be better there. I'll have a better support system there than I had here, because I didn't have one here. So anything had to be better than what I had, yes? So I had good motivation to go from the lower me to the higher me, but now why would the higher me want to come here? I had to convince myself. I had to say that it was a good idea. Because as we all cycle through this ascension, this waking up process, all of the higher us's from the multiverse are coming together in one universe, one place. Why? To save the planet, Stan. We need a plan. The plan is this. If we get the best us's, the best uses, the best we's, we can save this planet. The very best of us. All of us, from high to low. It's the way to go. It's the A team, baby. The A number one choice. The best thing to save this planet is us. So now you understand why the choice became, why I accepted it, and how it's changed my life, at least so far, in just a few words. I went from the lowest me I had, probably the lowest me that was still living. Oh yeah, you make choices, you die too. Not all of you is alive, some are dead ends, literally. But I went from the lowest living me in this state, in the planet, in a world that is distraught with crazy things I don't even understand from my multiverse point of view. But I'm here, and I can help change things. I can affect change. I can help you find your higher self. And when your A game gets in town, baby, then we can play, yeah? You understand where I'm going. So, to wrap it up into one little universe, look in my eyes so you know I'm telling you the truth. Be the best you can be. Your subconscious will tell you what to do. But consciously make room for the best you that you are. To switch places. Know in your mind what you want to do and why. Make the deal with yourself. It will help you. Now you can ascend without doing this process. There's many ways to get from point A to point B. So you see. But you can do this. Look at me. Living proof. I beat my addictions. I still have this, but I've always had this addiction in every me that's ever been. Maybe it's time for me to quit. I know. I don't want to hear it in the comments down here. Might be my next project. So I have to quit it sometime in some existence, right? Maybe now's a good time. You take care. Make the deal with yourself. Be the best you that you can be from all the multiverse that you see. Namaste.